And today the entire Muslim world is celebrating Eid al-Adha, which is also called the sacrifice of peace, remembering the trial and tribulation of our Prophet Ibrahim. Brothers and sisters, let us remember and pray for all who are suffering in the aftermath of Hurricane Harvey in Texas and Louisiana. May Allah protect us from any catastrophe like this. Let you know that ANCC is participating in Feeding Children Everywhere program, where we are supplying about 20,000 meals to the needy and the poor, and we are making arrangements to ship these packages to Houston to assist the communities in Houston, Texas.
You don't know if you're left to save next year, how much money are you going to save back? Like, how much are you going to save? We save money in our bank accounts that we're going to live for the next 100 years. And we don't even know if we will live to see tomorrow. And that money will only help us to our grave. Once we go into our grave, no Benjamin's going to help us. You understand? The money will not go with you in your grave. They say, there was this man, he used to work his whole life. Well, look, I don't know if this is true or not, but it's a good lesson. He used to work his whole life, very, very hard-working man. And he was always saving money, always, just saving. Now, he's just very expensive, you know, always trying to save, he had a whole bunch of plans for the future. One day, this man became very sick, and the doctors told him, you only have a few days left to live. Now, he was married, so he wrote in his will, in his wasiyah, he had only one wish before he died. He wrote down that my last will is, when I die, all of my money should be put with me in my grave. I don't want that money to give to anyone, because if I work hard for it, it should go with me down the grave. So anyway, a few days later he passed away, and they were putting his body into the grave, and before they put the one back in the grave, the wife was there. She was the only one sitting at a distance smiling, and the rest of the people were crying. So, one of the wife's friends, she saw the wife take a box, and the wife put the box into the grave, and they closed the grave. So, the wife's friend came later on. She said, did you really give your husband all of his money? You really didn't pay anything for yourself? So she said, yeah, I took all of his money. I deposited it into my account and wrote him a check. Since we take notes.
In your heart. Waking up to a dream again into this golden light. Looking into your eyes, mysteriously bright. Think I'm gonna go nowhere else for just a little while. Oh, nothing's as perfect as the beauty of your smile. The song inside silently commands. Life rushes by, so keep it with you where you can.
All these days
in your heart. But the stars,
these days,
in your heart,
in your heart.
All these days, all these days,
all these days,
all these days, all these days.
Found a moment of joy today, of innocence regained. There was nothing to hide and nothing to explain. And I wanted to stay right there forever satisfied. But life is what changes in the blinking of an eye. Time is a dream, shifting like the sand. All that we see already slipping through our hands.
Hold this day
and think about the light before you.
Hold this day,
they beckon to you if you dare.
Nothing stays.
Tomorrow they are gone forever. Or see them vanish in the air. Hold these days, enjoy a measure. Hold these days and pray for more. Only you can find that treasure. Nothing stays, so you gotta hold these days. But the stars.
Did go.
Time is a road slipping through your hands. Reach out to hope, you'll never get another chance.
Hold these days
in your heart.
Hold these days.
Hold these days. But the stars in your heart, in your heart, but the stars.
Today upon a bus I saw a girl with golden hair, and in my heart I wish that I was just as fair. When suddenly she rose to leave, I saw her hobble down the aisle. She had one leg and wore a crutch, but as she passed a smile. Oh Allah, forgive me when I whine. I have two legs to walk upon, and the world is mine. I stopped to buy some candy, met a boy who had such charm. We talked, he seemed so happy, if I were late it'd do no harm. As I left he said to me, thank you, you've been so kind. It's nice to talk with folks like you, you see, he said, I'm blind. Oh Allah, forgive me when I whine. I have two eyes to see the world, and the world is mine. Later that day on my way, I saw a boy with eyes of blue. He watched the other children play, he did not know what to do. I stopped to watch him, then I said, why don't you join the others, dear? He kept on looking straight ahead, and then I knew he could not hear. Oh Allah, forgive me when I whine. I have two ears to hear the world, and the world is mine. With legs to take me where I'd go, with eyes to see the sunset glow. With ears to hear what I'd know, oh, the world is mine. I stopped for a moment, just look how much I have. Everywhere in all our lives, these are his signs. forgive me when I whine. I have two legs to walk upon, and the world is mine. Oh Allah, oh Allah, forgive me when I whine. I have 2 years to hear the world, and the world is mine.
Yeah.